GDF intel has discovered a large heat mass residing in a tube not far from your position. We think Hesco might be preparing a counteroffensive. We need you to investigate.
Oh, no help? No backup? A new gun, perhaps?
We're investigating the arena, but I've dispatched a small recon team, ETA unknown. Shelly, there's a portal opening.
Well, nothing good comes from portals. Nothing. They arrive, they try, they die. Better luck next time. That's better. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Take that. Gotta hurt. That's for Earth.
That's a personal missile system blueprint. PMS for short. It should blow up just about anything.
Bombshell, you couldn't have arrived at a better time.
Which means something has gone horribly, horribly wrong.
We need your help. My squad and I were on course to deliver supplies to a small GDF outpost when we got jumped by some of the locals. We dealt with them, but one of my lieutenants was forced to retreat, taking the key to this crate here with him. Without it, there's no supplies and no delivery. We can't leave without it.
Oh, luckily for the GDF, I recently added fetching things to my resume.
His name's Palomar, and last I remember, he'd hurt his leg. He can't have wandered too far.
Thank you.
There's nothing like the oppressive heat of a hostile alien world that's slowly falling into a dying sun. Lieutenant Palomar?
Yeah, that's me.
Came across a Captain Grzegorz earlier. Said he needs the key you're carrying, and the soldier carrying it.
The key. Here, take it. As far as the soldier, tell the captain I'll rendezvous with him at Map Grid A7. And I know what you're gonna say, and I appreciate it, but I really don't want to be known as the guy who slowed down Earth's greatest hope and all that.
Thanks, Lieutenant. Head out whenever you get the chance. Chiron's not exactly a theme park. Not even for me.
It's kind of dangerous to go wandering around here all alone. Here, take this.
Nice work, Bombshell. Take what you need.
strong exist to consume the weak. And yet you foolishly taunt the predator and defend the prey.
Yeah. One grub. Nothing says exit like a giant door. Now to find a way to open it.
Thank you.
harder next time. Stand a chance. Die, alien scum. I never forget a face I killed, especially when that. My car, your life. That's a fair trade. That's my car. A little too easy. Aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all.
Good news, Shell. GDF research is making headways into the Kyre's portal technology.
That's great. But how does that help me?
It doesn't. Yet. They're still trying to stabilize them. They sent a guy through, but it didn't go well. He almost lost a...
Lost a...
I need to do some maintenance.
Thank you. Second kill, second room. One more to go. You're gonna pay for that. Better luck next time. And they said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. You guys aren't worth the metal you're made of. Take that. Gotta hurt. Guess that's all of them. Better find whatever they belong to.
It's not difficult to see why the Kyr are so aggressive.
It's not?
According to GDF intel, Chiron was a lush, prosperous planet before the catastrophe. They probably think the universe hates them, so naturally, they hate it back.
Makes sense.
Residual portal energy indicates they've been all over the galaxy. But it's not where they go that's interesting. It's what they bring back.
Resources.
Exactly. If you had everything you ever had taken from you in an instant, you're more than inclined to be a little protective of whatever comes after.
Now I'm the master of unlocking. Portals, alien worlds. And this would have seemed insane a few years ago.